It's even got a pass through where I can put the back seat down and pass through if you have skis or, you know, yard equipment or wood if you want to haul that. So you got tons of room. It goes through the trunk. And if you had to, you could sleep in it, you know.